our street play. Today, I and my friends are going to do a street play. As part of my studies, I have done different types of child harassment. I will tell you a few. Child soldier, child labor, child marriage, deformities, bullying, and gender discrimination. From that, I choose bullying. Including me, I and my friends are facing this range. So I and my friends thought to stop this. My name is Arya Vachhani and my role is Arya as a victim.
My name is Mansi Panchal and my role is Mansi as a friend.
My name is Grace Thomas and my role is Grace as a teacher.
My name is Urjita Doctor and my role is Urjita as a mother.
My name is Krish Parmar and my role is Krish as a bully.
Scene 1 at school.
Well, this is my new school. It is so beautiful. Wow, what a wonderful class it is.
Come in, Arya, come in. Listen, everybody. She is a new classmate. Be friend with her.
Hi.
Hi.
Arya, go and sit with Mansi and Krish.
Okay, ma'am.
Now, is a multiplication concept clear to all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Now your class gets over.
Hi, my name is Mansi. Are we friends?
Okay, we are friends. My name is Arya.
Ha 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 ha! What a silly name, Arya!
Let's go and just forget it.
My baby, you came. How was the day? Did you enjoy it? Hey baby, I am talking with you.
It was good. I am feeling tired.
Okay, let's finish your dinner and then go to sleep.
Okay. No, no, no. I have to be brave. And tomorrow, I will fight against bully.
I have to tell you something.
Yes, tell me.
Arya, you have to be brave. If Krish bullies you, you shall ignore him. And if he does this again, you will have to tell the teacher.
Okay, that is an amazing idea. Thank you so much. Let's go in the class.
Good morning, everybody. Unpack your bags and then we will revise multiplication.
Okay, ma'am. Oh, please give me my books back.
No, 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 no.
Everyone silent. I'm going to ask questions about multiplication. First question goes to Arya. Arya, tell me what is the meaning of multiplication. Sit down.
Lose that, lose that, lose that.
Everyone sit silently. I'm coming in 2 minutes.
One last one. I am with you, Arya.
We are giving you last chance. If you do this again, we will complain to ma'am.
Okay, complain ma'am. I am not afraid.
Ma'am, Krish is teasing me.
Wait, let me come with you. I will scold you. Krish, why are you teasing Arya?
No ma'am, no.
Your punishment is that to stand outside for the whole day.
No ma'am, sorry ma'am. Please no sir.
You have to...
Physical bullying means when we kick someone, push someone, pull, or hit
someone.
Oh, then the third is social bullying. Social bullying means when we spread rumors about anyone and embarrass someone in the public. And the last one is cyber bullying. Cyber bullying means when we write an aggressive behavior on internet and send to someone.
Oh, now I understood the meaning of bullying. What will Sam do if someone is having bullied?
If someone got bullied, they can tell adult or friend. Then they can also ignore and stay firm.
I hope all the schools are bully-free zones. And I am proud of you and your friend Mansi.
School.
Sorry for my behavior. Now, friends.
Okay, friends.
Now, I will be your buddy, not a bully.
Okay, friends. Now,
we will sing.
I and my friends will sing a bully song.
U-L-L-Y-I-N-G.
Today I and my friends at street play aware you that we should stop bullying. And you are the good audience because you listened and watched our street play at